Welcome to Digital Learning. Today we are exploring exploitation of different minerals in different parts of the world. First off, we have Trona mining in Lake Magadi, Kenya. Trona mining is a unique and significant aspect of Kenya's mineral industry. Trona is a naturally occurring mineral, a hydrated carbonate of sodium, which is commonly referred to as soda ash. It forms in alkaline lake environments, such as Lake Magadi in Kenya. In Lake Magadi, Trona is primarily extracted through a process called solar evaporation. Water from the lake is channeled into shallow ponds where it evaporates, leaving behind a concentrated solution of Trona. This solution is then processed to extract the soda ash. To convert Trona into soda ash, the concentrated solution is first treated with carbon dioxide to form sodium carbonate, or soda ash. Then, the solution is further evaporated, and impurities are removed. The resulting soda ash is collected and processed into various forms, such as light soda ash and dense soda ash, depending on its application. Soda ash is a versatile mineral with numerous applications. Soda ash has a wide range of uses. It's a crucial raw material in the production of glass, detergents, and chemicals. It's also used in water treatment, as a pH regulator, and in the manufacturing of paper, textiles, and soaps. The food industry uses soda ash in processes like the production of baking soda, and it's even used in flue gas desulfurization to reduce sulfur emissions from industrial processes. Now, let's talk about how Trona mining and the production of soda ash benefit Kenya's economy. Soda ash mining in Lake Magadi has a substantial economic impact on Kenya. It generates revenue through exports, creating jobs and promoting economic growth. The soda ash industry supports the livelihoods of local communities and provides a significant source of foreign exchange earnings for the country. The soda ash industry in Kenya not only benefits the national economy but also provides opportunities for social development and infrastructure improvement in the region surrounding Lake Magadi. Are there any environmental concerns with Trona mining in Lake Magadi? Environmental preservation is crucial, especially in Lake Magadi, which is a unique and sensitive ecosystem. Kenya has put measures in place to ensure that Trona mining is conducted responsibly and sustainably to minimize the impact on the lake's ecology and surrounding environment. In conclusion, Trona mining in Lake Magadi, Kenya, is a remarkable example of how natural resources can be harnessed for economic development. Soda ash, extracted from Trona, has a wide range of applications and significantly benefits Kenya's economy, all while being mindful of environmental conservation. Moving on to another captivating aspect of mining, let's explore gold mining in South Africa. It's a historically significant industry with a rich and complex history. Gold is primarily extracted in South Africa through deep underground mining. Some of the world's deepest gold mines can be found here, reaching depths of several kilometers. Miners use complex infrastructure and machinery to access and extract the gold-bearing ore. Once the ore is extracted, it goes through several processes, including crushing, grinding, and chemical treatments. This eventually leads to the separation of gold from other minerals and the production of gold bars, which can then be further processed into various forms for various applications. Gold mining holds tremendous significance in South Africa's economy. Gold has been a major driver of South Africa's economy for over a century. It has contributed to employment, foreign exchange earnings, and government revenue. South Africa was once the world's leading gold producer, and this precious metal played a pivotal role in the country's economic development. Gold mining in South Africa has created jobs, supported industries, and fueled economic growth. However, it has also faced some significant challenges in recent years. Let's talk about some of the challenges facing the gold mining industry in South Africa. Several factors have contributed to the challenges. One significant issue is the increasing depth of mining, which raises operational costs and safety concerns. Additionally, declining gold grades mean that more ore must be processed to produce the same amount of gold, which can be costly and resource-intensive. Environmental issues are also a concern. Gold mining generates a significant amount of waste, which, if not managed properly, can lead to pollution and ecosystem damage. To mitigate these concerns, the industry has been working on more sustainable practices and environmentally responsible mining techniques. Ultimately, gold mining in South Africa has played a pivotal role in the country's economic development. It has provided jobs, revenue, and international recognition. However, the industry faces challenges due to increasing depths, declining grades, and environmental concerns, prompting the need for innovative and sustainable mining practices. Digital learners, let's continue our exploration of mining in South Africa by delving into the intriguing world of diamond mining. Just like gold, diamonds have played a significant role in shaping South Africa's history and economy. In South Africa, diamonds are extracted through both open pit and underground mining methods. Some diamond mines are among the deepest in the world. These precious gems are found in kimberlite pipes, which are volcanic rock formations that contain diamonds. Miners drill and blast their way through these pipes to extract the diamond-bearing ore. The processing of diamond ore into polished diamonds is an intricate process. It involves crushing the ore, followed by a series of cutting and polishing steps to create the sparkling gems that we're familiar with. Diamond mining is a significant contributor to South Africa's economy. How does it benefit the country's economy? Well, the diamond industry in South Africa generates revenue through exports and the sale of polished diamonds. It creates jobs and stimulates economic growth. South Africa has been a major player in the global diamond market, and is known for producing high-quality diamonds that are sought after worldwide. However, like other mining industries, diamond mining in South Africa faces its own set of challenges. One of the primary concerns is the depletion of easily accessible diamond deposits. As miners go deeper underground, it becomes more costly and logistically challenging to extract diamonds. This raises operational costs and poses safety risks. Environmental issues also play a role. The waste generated during the processing of diamond ore can be harmful if not managed correctly, and there are concerns about habitat disruption and the effect on local ecosystems. The world of mining is filled with fascinating stories, challenges, and opportunities. As you continue to explore and learn, you'll gain a deeper understanding of how these industries impact our world and the need for responsible resource management. Moving to a different facet of natural resource exploitation, let's explore the fascinating world of petroleum extraction and production in the Middle East. This region is renowned as a global powerhouse in the oil industry. Petroleum, often referred to as crude oil, is primarily extracted through drilling deep into the Earth's crust. In the Middle East, countries like Kuwait, Qatar, the UAE, Saudi Arabia, Iraq, and Iran have abundant reserves. These nations use various drilling techniques, including onshore and offshore drilling, to access this valuable resource. The transformation of crude oil into usable products is known as the refining process. At refineries, crude oil is heated, separated, and processed into various products such as gasoline, diesel fuel, jet fuel, and petrochemicals. It's a complex process that involves multiple steps and advanced technology. Petroleum is a versatile resource with a wide range of uses. Petroleum products are the lifeblood of our modern world. They are used for fueling vehicles, heating homes, powering industries, and generating electricity. Petrochemicals derived from petroleum are also essential for manufacturing plastics, synthetic fibers, and various chemicals. However, the petroleum industry also faces several challenges. Let's discuss some of the challenges confronting the Middle Eastern countries in petroleum exploitation. One major challenge is maintaining a stable oil market in the face of price fluctuations. These countries often rely heavily on oil revenues, so fluctuations in oil prices can significantly impact their budgets and economies. Additionally, oil production has been affected by the never-ending conflicts and wars in the Middle East, disrupting its extraction. Despite the challenges, the petroleum industry is a cornerstone of the economies in the Middle East. The petroleum industry contributes significantly to these countries' economies by generating revenue, creating jobs, and supporting infrastructure development and public services. It often forms the backbone of their economies and finances various government projects and services. These nations have harnessed their petroleum resources to drive economic growth and development. It's important to balance these benefits with the need for responsible and sustainable resource management. As you see, petroleum exploitation in the Middle East, gold and diamond mining in South Africa and Trona mining in Kenya is vital in shaping economies and the global energy landscape. It's a complex and dynamic field that continues to shape our world. Understanding the balance between resource extraction and sustainability is a key aspect of responsible resource management. Did you enjoy the video? Share your thoughts in the comment section.